Good morning, everyone. It is 8:30 in the morning right now. I've been up all night like usual, but I'm hungry and I'm gonna make some Lagniappe sushi, some veggie Lagniappe sushi. So actually what we're gonna eat and make is sweet potato French fries with some nice teriyaki sauce, and then we're gonna take some asparagus, some fresh asparagus, and we're gonna have guacamole with it. So these are two different, we're gonna make two separate rolls with these. So we have asparagus, guacamole, and then the sweet potato fries. So it's gonna be great. So let's start by first preparing our rice. So you just have sushi rice. And we're gonna do about, let's see how much we need. I don't want to make too much rice. For about 3 cups will do. About 8 rolls. We're gonna make about half sheets. Make it with half sheets. We'll do about 3. Yeah, it's good. More of an issue. Put it here. And we're gonna steam our asparagus. Those nifty little thing, if your rice cooker has one of these. It's a good way to steam your vegetables. Look at that, it's fresh asparagus. Hopefully it all fits. White rice, let that cook. And then we put it all. Start our fries. You want to follow the instructions. This one calls for 425 for 12 minutes, so the good thing about this is these fries cost $2 to buy to get a whole bunch of this stuff, so we're going to make about 4 for each roll. So that's 1. Let's draw some extra ones in there, so That's good to be. Alright. Now we're back, so let's get our potatoes, sweet potatoes fried up. Smelling real good in here. We got about 2 minutes left on the rice. So let's get our little side dish here. Yeah, with it, I got this cool thing. This little sushi maker. I usually do rolling and stuff, but this one, it does a good job. Alright. Our asparagus looking real good. So we're gonna. We put our rice in a bowl and then we'll just mix everything together. So all you really need is vinegar, white distilled vinegar, and some sugar. You could add salt to it too, but I don't think we really need that. Looks like we got more rice than we need, but that's alright, because we got a lot of sushi here. Cups in here, so we'll just do about a cup, 3/4 of a cup actually. Stir up the rice, get all the vinegar's flavor. So it starts cooling down a little bit. That's why I took it out of the rice cooker, so it can start cooling out. Vinegar so it gets all sticky and flavorful. And we'll take our sugar. I don't want too much sugar, so we'll just do about maybe two tablespoons. Stir this up. Alright, now for the fun part. So, we have what should we make first? We're going to make sweet potato first. So let's do this. See how this goes. Might not work. Figure it out. So we put our sweet potato in there. Add a little teriyaki sauce. Some rice. Press it down. Let's just put the rest of the sushi, hit rice. That's all you do with this thing, you're just gonna press it and leave it alone. There we go. Now we just gotta do our asparagus and guacamole. I didn't get avocados basically because they didn't have any, and all the ones they have at the grocery store are like this big. Not really, they're about that big, but. And they don't have any ones that are good to eat. They're all kind of just still ripe. So we're just going to do about 3. Can you see that? It looks, it's good, huh? Then we'll just take this fresh guacamole here, put it down. This is really, really fresh, so. But please, please, please check out the other veggie sushi, either in the Lagniappe cookbook or the vegetarian Lagniappe cookbook. They're very great. The vegetarian ones are my recommendation because those are extremely fresh. But you can do the Lagniappe, it's all good. There's a lot of good ones. I just don't eat meat like that anymore. And I'm going to make a special on sheep meats, hopefully, you know, you can check those out. Get this. Add a little bit on the top. And there you have it. I'm gonna let these cool for a little bit. And we'll eat them. Or I'll eat them. just isn't. Cutting really smooth. This is the potato. Oh yeah. Hope y'all try this. This is really good. And here we have the asparagus. Not too bad. When you steam it, it makes it all soft, so it's easier to cut. Oh yeah. Nice. These are huge. Take a look at that. Here is the asparagus and guacamole. Very nice. Better than I thought it would be. Now let's try the potato and teriyaki. Oh yeah. Wow. Don't miss out. Don't miss out. Thank you. Thank you for watching.